Hello guys, shout out to everybody, and I would like to react to those anti-Bantag vloggers, especially this pagong attorney. So before anything else, I would like to clarify that we are not violating the law as a democratic country. You know that, bubong attorney? Ikaw attorney, you should not able to make any false, fraudulence, or any deceptive information regarding your legal services here. And you know that. And you should know the law and why you should do that. You are relaying the gossip from our beloved Bonjing. Boying. So I just questioning your code of ethics here in social media. Where is your code of ethics? And ito si Top 1. Ito si Top 1, hindi ko na lang i-inglesin to kasi Polpol na police naman to eh. No? Tapos magbablog na naman to using his liability na hindi nga nagbabayad sa utang. Nasaan yung liability mo? Kung sisingil nga, magagalit ka nga eh. Tapos sabihin mo, wala kang pakialam. Ay, wala kang pakialam. Hindi ka nga nagbabayad ng utang eh, sa mga nanay eh. Tapos nag-astigan ka dito dahil lang sa kulto. Dahil sumasamba to sa kulto itong mga taong to eh. Oo, totoo yan. Kaya we're not violating the law here as a democratic country. We have the right to complain to our government. And nagsusurveillance kami kahit natutulog kami.